First, let's start with the insane diamond wristwatch bought by Floyd, which cost $18 million. A one-of-one timepiece, which may sound weird or perhaps insane. A man with style and great love for fashion, putting on a Louis Vuitton jacket and his $18 million wristwatch. Just a three-day trip in Dubai, look what Floyd got for himself. Back and having some unending fun somewhere in New York. That's a wow, right? Be motivated, guys.